Hi there, this is Matthias from Windsor.ai. Windsor.ai for Power BI helps you to get more than 70 data sources connected to Power BI. Before you get started, make sure that you have Power BI Desktop installed and that you have access to the data sources you'd like to connect. Let's get started. As a first step, you go to onboard.windsor.ai. Once you're on there, you create an account and then you connect your data sources. Today, I'm going to show you how it works with a Facebook Ads account. So getting data from Facebook Ads into Power BI, but essentially it's the same thing no matter what data source you're using. To get started, connect the Facebook Ads account or your account to Windsor.ai by going through that authentication flow. Once this is done, you then get the list of accounts in a dropdown. You then select the accounts you'd like to work with. Once this is done, you click on Preview and Destination. Now over here, you will see the data sources you connect. In my case, I'm going to demo you how to get Facebook Ads data over. Then you click on Get Data. And now you can select the fields you would like to stream over. Now in my case, I would like to get account name, campaign name, click state, and amount spent, and impressions over. So I'm going to search here for the field impressions. Here it is. I click plus and then I click get data again. And now I have the impressions as well. Now as a next step, I click on Power BI Desktop over here. And then you see a URL here. I click on copy. Then I take that URL, go into Power BI. Over here, I click on get data from web. And then I paste the URL in here. Now the data is loading. So now you can see we get the account name, the campaign, click state, and impressions in this table here. And if I click close and apply, I then get that data in Power BI. Now the data is here. I click on create a chart to quickly show you that the data is here. I say I make a table with campaign, impressions, and spend. Just going to add these fields in here. And now you can see the data from Facebook Ads is synced over to Power BI. Now, as a next step, you would go and create more of these connections. You bring all the data over. And then once you're done creating your reports, you simply publish this Power BI report on Power BI Web. And then you select a refresh interval of 24 hours, and then you have your report up and running with fresh data every day, and you can share it with your team. Thanks very much for watching, and enjoy working with Windsor for Power BI.